Hello, YouTubers. How are you guys? It's been a while. Long day. I am drained, both physically and mentally. Probably more physically than mentally. It was a very strenuous day today at work physically. Had to do some things outside the box, so to say, every now and then. Have to rise to the occasion and help out around there. We got snowed in pretty good. We got 8 inches the night before last, and about maybe 4 or 5 this morning. So pretty good dusting. Had to do a lot of snow shoveling, so definitely got a good workout, that's for sure. I'm gonna go ahead and play Drained. James LaBrie, he's the current frontman for Dream Theater, and he went on ahead and formed his own little side project back in 2005, and we're going to play that right now. This is off of The Elements of Persuasion. This came out in 2005. Hope you guys like it. Turn the volume down a little bit. Kind of a different little twist there. I like the dynamics there in the beginning. And it gets a little heavier as the song progresses. I love the lyrics. Soft again and nice and mellow for all you mellow listeners out there. Gotta love the mellow stuff. Then it kind of winds down and gets real slow. Picks up into a nice progression here in a minute. We'll let you guys finish out the song. Appreciate you guys watching. Don't have a whole lot to talk about today. Just enjoying a little cheap smoke I picked up at the liquor store the other day.
Why any of this is who I am. I'm damn 'cause I doubt it's part of me.
Love those lyrics.
Trick I
Give yourselves a round of applause. You guys made it through a complete progressive metal video. Or a complete progressive metal. Oh, we gotta stop it. A complete progressive metal song. I appreciate it. Thanks for watching. Just being a little bit giddy before I go to bed. I have a big day ahead of me tomorrow. It's 10:45 in the p.m. And I'm gonna have a big long day ahead of me tomorrow too. So, all you snow shovels out there, I feel for you. All you guys out there shoveling snow tomorrow. East Coast alumni, a little action up in Minnesota, Wisconsin. You folks out there in Maine, I'm here in Indianapolis, Indiana, and just can relate to what you guys are going through. I'm kind of on a scaled down version, if you will. But, I'm sore, so I'm going to take a shower, go to bed. Appreciate it. You guys take care. I'll see you guys next time on the side that I refer to as flip, the flip side. See you guys.